स्वामी रामदेव एक संघर्ष युद्ध स्क्रिप्टिक बायोपिक सीरीज टैक्टिंग स्वामी रामदेव फैसिनेटिंग इंस्पिरेशन जर्नी फ्रॉम लाइफ ऑफ एनोनिमिटी टू द रेनॉट योगा गुरु बिजनेस मॉगल एंड नेशनल आइकन. This show is co-produced by Ajay Devgan Films Productions and Watergate Productions. Swami Ramdev Ek Sangharsh has the potential to be one of the most talked about shows in the channels of TV history. Ajay Devgan said in a statement, the title role, therefore, it has own significance. So we wanted a fresh face who looks like the real-life Swami Ramdev and who is able to emulate Swami Ramdev's mannerisms very convincingly on the screen. It is never easy planning a real life legend. I am happy to note that Kranti is ready to walk that extra mile to deliver this strong performance. Renowned yoga guru Swami Ramdev said Kranti's inherently spiritual personality and his ability to remember and recite shlokas in the Sanskrit language impressed me. I enjoyed having an early morning yoga sessions with him. He is working hard to get the asanas right. It is a challenge to play multi-faced personality like Swami Ramdev. I will do my level best to deliver the convincing performance at Kranti Prakasha. The actor looks like strictly like the Renard crew and can emulate the most difficult of yoga asanas with consummate. Well, we are definitely exciting to Kranti Prakasha as Swami Ramdev and we wish the actor lots of success and good luck for the show. What do you think about this thing? Leave your comments in the comment section below. Keep watching Telemerge for more latest news and updates of your favorite shows. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, like this video, share this video.